Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But that I find very interesting, answering a question that you have left me, how can you tell if there is brake fluid inside the brake booster, without doing too much disassembly? Let's see, without doing too much disassembly, there is a very simple way, I'm going to show you, it is. Simply, remove the plug from the vacuum inlet and put a rope inside. Look, we remove the plug from the vacuum inlet, and now, what we are going to do, through that hole, is introduce a rope inside. If there is brake fluid, that will be detected in the rope. If there is brake fluid, this it would happen because there is a failure with the master cylinder gaskets. Well, here, as I say, we insert that rope. You see that for this test it does not take you a minute to do it. We insert the rope and then take out the rope, and we see that here there are no traces of brake fluid in the rope, so you can know, in a very simple way, if you have or do not have brake fluid inside the booster / brake booster. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.